Hi, I'm Andy from Heritage Parts Centre, and today I'm going to be talking to you about the front and rear bumpers for the T25, T3 and Vanagon. With these vehicles being over 30 years old, the part most prone to getting damaged has always been the front and rear bumpers. And until now, the only option would have been to remove the bumper, repair it, give it a lick of paint, and then refit it again. The genuine ones are no longer available, and these are made by top quality parts manufacturer SSP, using top quality pressings and the same gauge metal that was used with the original bumpers. They have the holes pre-drilled in either end for enabling easy fitment, and come powder coated, which will give you that everlasting protection against the elements, and they also look the business once they've been fitted. For further information on the front and rear bumpers for the T25, T3 and Vanagon, please see our website.